So, you see the red dot circle with the ring?
Yep.
Comfy? Okay.
Yep.
Now, the next thing I want you to do is dry fire it. I know he sneaks up on you. So, do a dry fire. So, we'll put it up, take a sight picture.
Yeah.
Now, hold the pump handle further back. Further back. Okay, now, ready? That's where it's going to be. That's right. Okay, now, squeeze the trigger. It should go off like a surprise.
Okay.
Next thing is treat it like a tool. So it's gone bang. So the next action was that back.
Like a shock absorber there. Mm-hmm. So you lean into it and it fires.
Basically,
so it's just beat on the shot. It doesn't hurt as long as you keep it snug and tight.
Yeah, the first one out of the skeet shot me, and then the other ones were okay.
Exactly, that's perfect.
Let's make it real. Shoulder and chest are square to the target, and we bend our knees and bend at the waist and put our weight out over the front of our toes. So we're leaning forward. Okay. This direction. So that's one. So we got the right stance. And the next would be gripping the firearm. So we're gripping the firearm. So I want to have no gap in between the back of the shotgun and my body.
All right.
If I have a gap,
all right. So with this sight, the circle and the dot, put the dot on the top half of the target. It should be just fine.
I'm doing the top of them.
All five of them. Three across the top and the two on the bottom. Okay. Any way you want to do it. So get it on the target, line it up, squeeze.
So there's a lot of power, but it's not going to hurt. If you have it out here, it's going to come back and hurt. If you're standing sideways and upright and off balance, if you pull the trigger, you'll come back. So we don't want that.
We have to pump it.
Forward, nice and aggressive.
I thought we did pump it. All right, try pumping it. Well, that works. Now there's one in it. Let's try it again.
Body goes.
That was low. That's okay. So, pump back, pump forward. Okay. Yeah. So, the top half of the target.
So, that's our way we stand and the way we're going to hold together.
Oh, still low.
Have it on our shoulder, pull the trigger, rack the action without any ammo. So, who's up first?
Just so it's
all right.
Okay, try the two big on the ground.
Got a good grip. That's your trigger finger, so it goes down the side.
Yeah, you're hitting low. So aim to the top half of it.
There you go.
Okay, open it up. There we go. So it's empty.
There we go.
Safe.
All empty.
How's that feel?
See, you just need a couple of hundred more rounds of ammunition, and you'll figure it out.
Now that you're shooting,
you got it.
Yeah.
So it's a red. It's a circle with a dot in the middle.
Yes.
So on the top row, you got three plates.